Casting, we do I do all of the YouTube, so I will take clips from every stream and I make YouTube top 10s
montages
for,
yeah.
Well, yeah, top 10s, we vote, I vote on everything, we get all the voting, but I basically make all that for you guys. I'll make monthly recap videos of all the best plays, highlights, things like that. But
he detailed it a lot. I mean,
yeah, so basically they needed a scapegoat.
Yeah, he said kind of what you guys did. It's cool though.
They banned him. So he is now banned on all streaming platforms from broadcasting EA products. So he cannot stream anything based around EA. Nothing.
Even contracted nothing. By them, like you're saying?
This is who we play game one.
Yeah, this is us. This is us. No, this is the actual game. This is the league game.
Yeah.
It's not a they're using club exposure. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, we're good.
I thought it was. I thought this was still warm-ups.
Nope, no more warm-ups.
Dog King, look, that guy's trying to trade from an LG.
Yeah,
we'll see.
So we got to shoot against fucking.
Heard that, Dog King and Gamble.
Heard that.
God damn it!
We've beaten them twice already, but it took like 30 fucking shots.
Yeah, hey, well, I'm gonna need the national anthem here. Throw that on for me, I'm giving you a hattie, I promise you.
Yeah, I hope it's not of Canada.
Ask George. Welcome to the national anthem, I'll give you a hattie.
Dude loves America. Rock, boys, let's do it. I like this fucking candle.
I gotta watch your stream when it's done.
Dude, it's so fucking sick.
It's like fucking sticker cars.
Go tie up here.
Well, yep. Spec said perfect, take the ban.
The Firebirds start things off on the right note by winning the opening draw. Some good support to burst that turnover. And we're going to get a face.
I'm hoping that
the
EA will just bunch their panties and kind of just let it go.
EA, I can't good even believe their lawyers must be so bored. I can't even believe they give a shit. Again.
They're taking this like national security.
Their lawyers like, must be bored out because, like, for how much their quality control team barely cares about anything, the lawyer team is clearly run by a different department. But it's all billable hours, so no wonder that they're excited to do something. The quality control team is a bunch of interns that get paid like minimum wage. I tried, bud.
All right, let's go.
Here we go.
Shit, step at me, and we're good.
Oh.
Say that.
Fuck you.
Yeah, I mean, it's a good pass. It's got to be covered, though. There's nowhere else for him to go with that puck, but it's a good pass.
We're good. Bang on, put you up. Yeah. Yeah, he gets that stick up. That's great.
Pressure. Covered and the agility to be able to move across the crease
is an example right there. Good take.
Great work.
Keep fighting. That's off me, no ice.
Yeah, no ice, right.
Let's see this here.
Shot.
Good shot.
Really stood there.
The Firebirds have it against the wall. And
that's a great
read
to force the turnover.
Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall. Quick feed down low. Centering feed.
Defense.
Would be there, cool.
Can't complete the play. What a steal in his own end.
Oh, yep.
The Firebirds gain control of the puck.
Oh, fuck.
Good try, good try.
Post up, yeah. Take a breath here, boys.
Afraid to, when we're at the point, you wrist it from the boards. Like, if you don't have anything else, I'm going to try to set up for tips and shit.
Good.
Straight back.
Yep.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Steps across the blue line.
Good tip.
There's the whistle.
Bounce.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Mm-hmm. 2-0 is where we sit. Richards wins the offensive zone faceoff, and here we go. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Pittsburgh's got control of it now here at the offensive end. Made the stop on the play. With possession along the wall. Los Angeles looks to get things going now with the puck. From the boards and takes the pass. That goes off his way.
Fuck me.
Curry's taking it from his own end.
Sosa's back in the play after grabbing a new stick from the bench. I mean, man, these things snap in half.
And they send it right back to him. Receives the pass. From the place 99 made famous. Tremendous hit check on the
mark.
George is back.
The Aces get a hold of the puck along the boards. Passes on front.
I'm playing on
my head through. I'm trying to move up.
It's safe.
Richards looks around.
Nice.
Los Angeles takes possession of the puck.
Go. Yep.
Shot.
Good move, key shot. Let's go.
Good job avoiding the stick there on that, too. You wouldn't have gotten the P shot if you hit the stick. There we go. One way or the other, and they're going to get the tripping call, and a penalty shot's going to ensue.
And here we go. Fires it.
Nice
good
shit.
Good shit.
Oh.
Great end.
Pittsburgh's got the puck against the half wall. Pass back to the point.
Good touch. Nice try, off.
I wasn't out.
Yeah, I thought it was out. It's my bad.
It was out. They were just on.
Great position all night long. They've got their legs under them as well. They're working hard. Their coach would be impressed.
poked away in the neutral zone by McDonald.
Good shot.
Almost.
Good shot.
Good recovery in that period. Sorry about that.
Yeah, we're good.
We're chilling.
Need the national anthem here.
Because the pattern's so complicated!
I should pick a team.
Like, we like to get these predictions.
We're good.
That's what we do.
No warm-up. We're good.
Is that why you don't have the punches? Because it's not doing you guys.
I don't have them unlocked. Played like 400 games in this club, and that's one of the few jerseys I don't have unlocked. It's insane. I have so many jerseys, and so I just picked these random European ones because I know they won't clash with anybody else. But
you know what I'm saying, EA didn't give them to you. I'm guessing
for the, oh no, they won't. They won't give the league their bags until they work shit out. Yeah, they weren't. Yeah.
It's under the table league.
EA, so silly. Although it makes total sense. Their lawyers are so excited to bill hours to $1 billion company, but their quality control team does nothing because they're so underpaid. It's just the difference in the department. You definitely want, I guess you don't want to run into the EA lawyers. They're very excited to do stuff. I'm sure they're paid very well to their credit. Yeah.
Dude, their lawyers have like cut off fucking suits. They have sleeves.
What's that? The league spending $15 above our limits? We're on them. Don't worry, 200 billable hours incoming. We'll shut this down right away.
Yeah, fucking lawyers they like work on beanbag chairs.
Nice, nice. You guys got a break? We got you covered.
Try. 10 seconds.
Sometimes you lose the body to track it.
He makes an incredible save on a point-blank shot here, James.
Nice help.
Love the way he's aggressive, he's competitive, and he wins the battle.
Oh, wow. Hip check, he got all of that one.
Well, he's clearly banged up out there,
shit.
James.
I thought that was us. What am I doing? I got him. No, how do you trip just poke in front? Damn it, my bad.
The pokes are so terrible. In this
oh, my bad. I should have manny poked it.
Assemble.
Damn, here we go.
That's on that.
Great save, buddy.
Good save.
You can contest the entry. Good save. I'm gonna track it.
Thank you.
I'm gonna clear and get you guys full energy. I don't really want him to get an extra goal lead. Play it safe.
Let's try doing that shit that they're fucking doing. Get one of those one tees high in the middle and see if we can get something going there too.
Half done.
This game's all about fucking getting shots. You fucking.
Done, yeah, it really is.
Big PK boys.
You got to play COD tomorrow.
Straight back. Offense is on face off and he goes all you. You guys speed.
I'm still hurt, so I'm gonna be slow for a little bit.
I'm gonna kill it.
Nice. This should work.
I'm back. We're good.
Nice.
Keep battling.
Good battle, George. Nice.
Yeah.
Put a shot on if you need to. That works. That works. Oh, we lost you.
Why was that so
You're
weird?
Still okay. Just gotta. Oh, great. Great play. And then you got that, then they got interference. Here we go. Great play. Great play on that.
Thank you.
Has to be full hair surgery.
I'm a D-man in real life.
Straight back, little right into the 131.
Fuck. Oh, you got it.
But you have to make sure that you're aware as well. There's more ice out there for your opponent, too.
From the top of the offensive zone here.
Oh.
They telegraph the pass, and he picks it off. The Firebirds gain position.
Cut middle, Medusa. I'm going hard around.
Here they come up along the wing.
Here we go. Sprinting, so.
We still got a minute. We're good.
Yeah, we're good.
Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Takes the feed. Big time defensive play.
These guys have
it's really unlucky. Yeah, it's really unlucky. Yeah. No 1-3-1, just regular.
Yep.
Sends a pass over.
Backhand.
Where are these guys' sticks right now?
Okay, I got to care with again.
All right, let's try that again.
Let's go. All
right.
So, their center.
You guys ever try to box him on?
Straight back. Look for the Medusa one, too.
So their center in our slot when they're in the early zone is just going for one keys, right? So if you're right on his hip, he's going to interfere you every time.
Gains the zone through the middle. Can't keep a hold of it. Pittsburgh's got a hold of the puck.
No way. There we go.
Go, George. Yeah,
good try. Good try. You're good. Good take.
Yes.
Let's go.
Do that again.
All right, let's get into it.
Straight back.
A minute.
Los Angeles wins possession right off the draw. Handles the pass. And it takes a shot.
Chat.
Stops him with a glove. Great reflexes there.
Let me try another a kick to you, Halo Green. Back for a win,
sure.
It's going to go to yellow if I win.
Hey. He was locked in there. Quick feed. 20
seconds.
Slick feed.
Okay.
Grip.
Chat.
And we'll get the whistle after the goaltender hangs on.
Got about 10 seconds. I'm gonna go straight back.
Okay. Continue to try to kill off this penalty.
Oh.
No 1-3-1. Just keep him under pressure.
Wins the draw. Now let's see what they can do with
it. Oh, late. My bad.
Strength out on the left.
Okay.
Still got pressure.
Yeah. Chat, very good chat.
Oh.
Be aggressive on the forecheck here.
I'll try to go right to you, Medusa. Make sure you take like one step in before you track that. As they head back to the bench.
Richards wins the draw on their own end. And he totally whistles that one. And lowers the boom
with a big pull.
A chop.
Big chop. Stay with it.
You know you've done your job. Full force.
Message delivered.
Oh, I have no stick.
Be back, George. Good job.
Nice. I still have no stick.
Oh, you kicked it, though. Look at you go. Hey, oh, my God. You're on sides. That was amazing.
Sends it quickly to Curry. He goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. Can't get a hold of that pass. Get it out.
That's their weak link. I should pressure him. Yeah, he's weak.
Moves it to Richards. Quick pass to McDonald.
Yeah, we'll make sure we have three back.
Big time check there. That's how you finish a play.
Oh, shit.
Go up the board screen. Fly up the board screen.
I love this save, James. I mean, the goaltender is so aggressive on this play. He doesn't give the shooter any time to get rid of it.
Another hit. Five.
It keeps taking.
Bite your lip, man.
Let's do this one.
Try to heal.
Like a whole soundboard queued up with you.
You can have two on you, George. Pick up right side if you need.
Big spot.
Los Angeles has it near the wall.
You guys got numbers. Just.
Oh, I thought you were still going.
And they'll get a breather as the goaltender covers it up.
Yeah, me beat this, so I'm just gonna pop out.
Yeah, no, that's fine. I shouldn't have done that.
Little it down. Try to pass around. Yep. Get some shots.
Yep.
Straight back.
Yeah, I'll watch the tie too. I'm going in for the tie. Stays mobile enough to stick with the play. We call that his butterfly effect zone ability.
I can't reach for that though. I'm gonna try to carry.
40 seconds.
Cut middle. Time. Carries it across the line.
He grabs the puck here at the point.
I'm good. Sends it to the middle. What a chance, but they can't
connect. Sends the pass down low. Spectacular kick. Oh, stuff. Yep. Oh. He really owns the face when he drops into that butter. 2-on-1. Here we go. Put him on.
Save, so delayed. I didn't mean to shoot that second time. I was trying to pass. Connection sucks.
Straight back. Watch tie.
Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Save, bud. And he had the answer on
that play. Boom. Done that.
The Firebirds have it now.
Oh, yeah.
And we'll get a
breather here with offside. I'm lucky.
We're good.
17 seconds.
Los Angeles continues to trail here late in period number two, despite leading in the shot count.
Richards wins the draw at center. Neither of us.
Just it's right over.
Passed up ahead.
There's a shot. Good
shot. Oh, it's there too.
Oh! The longest periods down, one more to go. They always say 3 is the magic number. Oh, we've got period number 3
next. Big third here, boys.
Big third.
Yep. We've been down worse before pressure. In the third.
Oh, for certain.
Against the same team.
Time on win slots. Let's roll, boys.
We're gonna go tie up here. Blue draft, green split.
Go, blue.
Nice.
Nice.
Good try,
girl. Good try.
Los Angeles needs to execute when they get that kind of look. Unfortunately, goes off the pipe. They need to press their opponent and make them squeeze their sticks, and the only way you can do that is by putting it by the tender.
Sends the pass over. Trying to get it out.
Oh, stick with it. Point you need.
Perfectly executed hip check there.
Quick feed to Curry. Go back there. I really don't like the goal. If you guys don't mind, I'm going back to another one. I just don't feel comfortable at all.
We're dead.
Pittsburgh's got it now. And the
traffic jam in front of the big save.
We don't have our timeout. Big face off.
Wingers, if you see that I'm about to get the puck behind, just start shooting out. I'm going to start fucking chucking something.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period.
Straight back.
Los Angeles nice. Good win. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall. We got a whistle. We're under pressure. Keep in mind, you're going to have to move it pretty quick. Tic tac.
Los Angeles has put a tremendous amount of shots on net, but they still trail here early in this third period. Pittsburgh's got it, and they're on the attack. And that goes off course off a bottom.
I'm sure it gets deep. Yep.
Along the half. Good job.
Play.
Scoops up the puck. And he takes the feed. Right up the gut into the offensive end. Great use of the twig as he pokes that one away. Los Angeles plays it along the wing.
Nice. Oh, oh, beauty. A clean throw. Nice.
What a bomb.
Very nice. Very nice.
That's unfortunate. Straight back, watch out.
Oh, come on, give me that.
Los Angeles gains a hold of possession. Great defense. Gains the zone from the right side.
Tries to get it up. Oh,
sorry for jumping in, James, but that was a massive hit.
Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Pittsburgh's got him along the wall.
Oh, nice, great defense.
Takes the feed.
Back here.
From the right wing, he moves it to the middle.
Yep.
Los Angeles plays the puck from the...
Oh, yeah, good goal. Goal. Good great shot. Goal, bud. Good goal.
Tip.
That really moved it on. Yeah, that was nasty.
I got stuck in full animation.
That was a nasty tip. Here you go. Let's get the next one.
Sorry, boys.
We're good.
We're good.
Tie up. Go red.
And from off the wing, he comes up with it, but both centers scrummed up. Austin's got him in the defensive end.
Oh, baloney. I got it.
Nice. Los Angeles gains a hold of it. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone.
I'm gonna poke.
Fuck him. Oh, God.
I was going there.
Isn't predictable, is it, James? As it's going back and forth, goals from all areas as players shoot from all angles and attack the zone.
Ooh, that looked good.
Way.
What? I gotta see this one.
Good. That was close, boys.
More than half. Oh yeah, Prodigy was just barely offside. His guy didn't really hold it, but it was a great pass.
What do you got, fucking Toronto on speed dial up there, too?
There's a delay on my stream, so I can look at those screens too.
Oh,
yeah.
So what do you got? Go wreck line to Toronto.
That was scared over there, hey. Takes
it across the blue line.
Listen.
Blacks away at the loose puck. Pittsburgh's looking to break out of their own end. Takes the puck at the point. Poked away by Awesome. Pittsburgh's got possession of the puck.
That was a
wow.
Yeah, that's fucking cool.
Still got time.
There you go.
Shit.
Straight back.
That is
going to lose a fucking puck.
Grabbed along the board by McDonald. Couldn't catch up to that pass. The ace is looking against the half wall.
Sends it down. Put pressure on him. They're going to try to.
Beautiful read in the defensive.
Oh, shit.
Just cut.
Yeah, I didn't think he was going to be there.
Of course, full force step.
Go.
Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. And he slides.
Oh, you read it too. Good try. Good try, guys. Good try. A little sloppy.
That was my fault.
It was a good comeback. Yeah, it was a good comeback. Just a couple sloppy possessions. I played well.
Straight back. I could shoot the puck instead of being friendly inside the bubble. Straight back.
Gains possession with both centers all tied up in the draw.
Oh, that's what I'm getting.
It was a good play. The guy snuck away there. He was in the slot and then he snuck down there. It was a good play.
Reach out and touch faith. So light 'em up.
Yeah, you could say you miss all that we had, when you pulled me through.
They said they're just waiting on an ECU. They should be here shortly. We lost game one, Aries. Went down 2-0, tied it up 2-2, went up 3-2. And they ended up winning 5-3. Sloppy game. Up and down. Started off slow. Got it going a little bit in the middle. A little bit of sloppiness in the third. This is what it is. No warm-up, unfortunately, today. I got back late, but it's a little rusty. That's all right. Bounce back in game two here.
Keeping it 'cause I hope I know that it's mine. I wear it like the message, so I don't forget it.
mean, they messaged. They're doing their best. I told them not to worry about it. We'll just play it straight when they get here. I don't really want to do pens during the regular season and stuff. We're good to go. They should be here soon. Oh, I've been muted. They should be here soon. They messaged me a few minutes ago. Said they're waiting for an ECU. I got guns in my head and they won't go. Spirits in my head and they won't go. Come on.
Find the words to say I'm sorry, but I'm scared to be alone. You cut out a piece of me and now I bleed internally. Left it without you, without you.
Transmission received. Priority. Urgent. Sender. Big Booty Man. For immediate broadcast.
Moody Land. I have returned. What was once a dream now stands in front of us. We have been spread across vast lands, but tonight, fate brings us together. All the evil we have fought, side by side, makes not even a whisper. Instead, we raise a glass. We raise a glass to a better world. We raise a glass to each other. We raise a glass to Big Moody Land. Here we celebrate, even if but for a brief moment. Yet still a moment we will remember as one.
Landing gear initiated. Prepare for arrival.
I left Big Moody Land with questions. I have returned with answers. But
hey.
One question remains. Can I count?
Good to go. Better late than never.
You know, their goalie's level 10. Chuckle, that's what made it.
He's got the pretzel, he's got the five hole. He's got the five hole cooking. Plus two.
It's another King Dog.
Yeah, dude, fucking put that bitch upstairs. I bet you he sticks out there too.
Put that bitch upstairs.
I bet you he sticks out there too.
I have to play a hockey game.
Cat's trying to land. Pearl. Can't do this. Alright, let's boogie. Forget about that last one, boogie, right into this.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the main event. Let's get ready to rumble!
The timing was epic.
It's nice when it lines up. I don't always think it through, but.
My fault, man. Dictate the tempo of the game right at the end. You want to make your opponent think and hear you coming. I took off my 1-2 goal. Went back to my regular.
Oh, good, bud. I saw. You're good.
I already feel with the stick in the defensive zone. Like me.
You feel good, you look good, you play good.
I think I just gotta tweak a little more with the sniper, get used to playing with it.
It's a
sort of like a playmaker dangler, so like it moves so fucking different.
Yeah, for sure. And his puck control isn't nearly as good. Like he loses the puck a lot easier.
Tie up, green and blue up.
Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up.
Chat. Ooh, good try.
Windsor's got control of it now from their own end. Slides it across to
DeVos. The Spitfires move the puck in the defensive zone. Good hit.
Yep.
Passes on over to Stevens. Here's a short pass to Thompson. Moves it to the middle.
Nice.
Oh, yeah.
Takes a shot. What a save.
Oh, shit. Sorry. Oh, yeah. And he does a
great job there, but the player doesn't bite as a result. Makes a save.
Oh, no! Awesome's got the puck in his own zone.
Put up.
And a successful clearing attempt.
All right.
Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Hard blast.
Good shot.
Oh, good luck. Also, good luck.
Oh, my.
Okay, this build's, his little pretzel build is cooking right now.
Why do you not let him shoot?
Yeah, no, last time. Oh, really good.
Hi, Anthony.
No, go yellow! That's where the fucking take it to. I gotta take that off. I forgot about that. The auto sauce shows
me. Back in. Keep pressure on. Oh, good try. The Spitfires look to start the transition game.
Los Angeles looks to break out in their own end.
Ah, that guy just barely.
Yeah, he got it.
Unable to reach that one.
Fuck me.
That was almost not icing.
You don't think so?
Barely.
You mean
that literally hit the
just hit the corner. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Past the midway mark in this period. Still scoreless in this one.
Straight back.
I could be much more shifty with this. So like the whole pressure that we're trying to go for is easier with this board.
That's another pump drop, please.
Damn, that really should be. You're literally through. That's weird.
Yeah, you're alone.
That's cringe.
Is that their center?
If it's TNT, yeah, it is. It's their center.
It is, okay.
Yeah.
I said silver one tee. This will be money.
Going straight back.
Going for the tie, George and Prod.
Yep.
You get it, George. Just back up.
Down immediately.
There you go.
How does he beat me?
Great save. Great
save.
Hell of a save.
You gotta love these one-on-one battles. In particular, the goaltender so aggressive tracks the puck and makes the save. They clear the zone.
It's a bad pass. Switching
from
bad pass.
Their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Battling for the puck, but still hangs on.
20 seconds.
Takes the pass. Thompson's penalty is almost expired. Los Angeles squanders a chance to
full
take
strength.
The lead here as their power play comes up empty. His reflexes on display tonight.
Well, the only good thing about that power play unit was they got in zone and got set up. And you can have all the possession time in the world, but if it doesn't generate opportunity, it means nothing.
Off a stick and they can't connect. Stick save and a beaut.
Well, the shooter's in a common spot.
It's not
what
they push.
And turning it aside.
Good hit to pump him off the puck.
Oh, come on.
Pressure.
Nice.
Is in that low spot area and defends his crease by getting out, being aggressive, and taking away any of the
net. Didn't quit.
Right back in.
So much pressure on this ship. They have their opponent running around everywhere, really chasing the game. This is exactly what you want.
Fuck. Nice. Good key. Try.
Sends it down low.
He's dead tired.
Another pass.
I'll go low.
Yep.
I'm here.
Yeah. Good shit.
Yep. Dude, he had no energy and he shot.
That hit like 6 days.
Straight back. Five seconds.
This could be it, boys. Way to control it.
Great saves there. A couple of big ones. That was a tough one. Off skates, sticks, off everything.
It's so brutal though, because like, if you have no energy, you're dead. Someone takes a phone off your you will fall down.
Yeah, you start flip-flopping.
You'll just fall.
I like the concept of the pressure system. There's some tweaks to be made, but I like the concept for sure.
The one thing that I don't like about it is that, like, if you guys have, I understand it, but they have pressure, but if they don't have any pressure, and you guys get the puck in our zone, I start losing energy as soon as you touch it.
And then you don't even recoup energy when, like, the other team, like, they, I think it's like when they even get in the neutral zone, you stop recouping or whatever, I've noticed. I play a little bit of goalie, but
they like, need to reduce the time when you get like a semi-clear out of the blue or whatever.
Or like get rid of it when you do clear. Like we'll still be in pressure skating slow and I'll be attacking zone. Yeah, we gotta wait for the time to run out.
Mm-hmm. Here we go. Keep it up.
Well, Cheryl, how do you sum this one up for the first 20 minutes?
Los Angeles is putting on a shooting clinic out there, James. I mean, every time they get the puck in the offensive zone,
what?
I thought I could.
I thought he was a good talk.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Assemble.
There it is.
Oh, yeah. Wow. Shit. What a penalty just kill so far. We're all over the place.
Just how we drew it up.
I don't know what that dude man was doing.
He didn't go right at
it. No that was going to ramp around. Yeah. Straight back.
I read it. He did. Good cut.
Yep.
Ralph.
Yep.
I just had to get that out, sorry.
All you agree.
He's butterfly.
Yeah.
He says, I'm not letting that happen again.
27 very slow. 10, right?
Come back, Medusa. Sorry.
No, that's me.
Yeah.
That's
yeah. Right.
Great play, dude.
After you give up a shorty on a power play, the next shift is critically important. Finding a way to get back and dictate pace.
That's right.
Coaching staff
on.
Knows that they need some energy. This next shift is critical.
He's on the puck every time.
Steps inside.
Uh-huh.
Los Angeles on the attack. Here's a chance.
Oh, and again.
Someone in front.
Oh, I thought you were saying for a
good
tip.
Shot.
My bad.
Good
my
shot.
Bad.
Good shot. Good shot.
That was a good shot.
Take that.
Oh, they're taking that out too. The RT shot, a little fuck you little shot animation.
Yeah, get a little fuck you little shot animation.
Yeah. Straight back. He really loves the tie. Holy.
Nice.
Ooh.
Those quadras.
Time to poke.
Do the split.
Those quadras upstairs. Gonna snipe them every time. Tie up.
Chat.
Yeah, I'm frozen. I'm frozen. I'm frozen. I'm good.
You're good.
Should be nice. Should be energy.
Yeah, it's so weird, man. Reset. I still never reset my internet from last night, true.
I'll do it.
Pressure and like one pass. Couple passes, couple passes.
Oh, my bad, Green. There you go.
Good job, yeah. Good stick.
It's a
don't poke that.
I was fucking missing.
That Cam Beauty, maybe, I don't know.
No, it was weak as shit.
More than half a
period left to play. The Firebirds just recently adding to their lead. They're now
up the board screen. Fly up.
Los Angeles moves ahead with the puck.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
He's one two?
Still there.
George Hat.
I sent that.
I'm middle.
I got
middle
hit.
Back.
You guys
you're
just get past. Yeah.
Nice.
Damn, that's my bad. I should never get off. It was bad coverage. Great save.
Yeah, if you see me grab that green and I'm low, I can just fly.
Oh,
well
right
past the midway mark of this period, the Firebirds are in cruise control, leading it 3-0.
Not used to that.
Straight back.
Well,
no,
defense first. Defense first, you know.
What
the fuck,
though?
He's holding me. What's this, though?
What's this, though?
You're my hips don't lie.
Oh, good try.
Yeah,
yeah,
yeah.
Good try.
He's pushing me. He's pushing me. Oh, golly.
Oh, golly.
Beauty.
Oh,
good shit, Frog.
Oh,
not the boat, check.
Great play.
Tight, and when you're in tight, you run out of room and you run out of option as well. You gotta find a way to get the puck.
Pressure
net.
At the line.
There you go.
You
whoa.
Whoa, what a laser.
Fucking rocket. Good cover.
We're gonna
crack
our boys.
Sure. Heads up.
The Spitfire's gonna work on offense.
Turns it away. Same, bud. I didn't see that guy, my bad. I thought they were back.
We're good. We're almost in pressure.
Los Angeles seems to be scoring.
I'm gonna go straight
on
back.
Single
do a harder round
on the
Medusa,
chances
maybe.
They've created up
okay.
Here in the second. Puck grab by Awesome.
Great call.
Grabs it in his own end.
Oh, I thought you'd switch me. That was great.
That was sick.
Yeah, if that works, that works.
Sorry, I'm out of gas.
Be safe, buddy.
Watch it.
That's
how much pressure again.
I ain't negative about these kids.
No more pressure.
My fault on that rush, boys. It was a rush shot from the point.
Okay.
Oh, we're chilling, man.
As long as it doesn't happen again, you're good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm about to start finding players.
A good idea.
I mean, how about a little help? Los Angeles has generated tons of offensive chances, and as a result, they lead big late in the second period. Wentz has got the puck inside the offensive zone.
It's a
stop by the goaltender right in front.
Woo! It saves. Good defense.
Right in front.
He had to be sharp. He'd be right on it.
Oh. Reflexes. Yeah.
Moves the puck down low. Feeds it down low.
Fuck you, you are. I'm frozen.
Yes, you are. Oh, you still got it, though. You're doing a hell of a job.
What a pass.
How does that happen?
What a frozen pass.
Stevens picks up the puck. They've got numbers here.
I'm two.
Great defensive hits.
Oh, yes.
What is
this game sucks.
I didn't know I had it. I would have passed it. I didn't know I had it.
I was just stuck. I couldn't even move.
Well, this is an unlucky bounce, James. I mean, when you're a goaltender, you play your angles, you know your set position, but you can't get set in a scramble like this, and it winds up in the back of the net.
Puck picked up in the open ice. And not much on that one.
Oh,
that's
a
save. Oh, that's Graham Larceny, James. I mean, he
no
just
pens here, no pens.
Away from his opponent. What a save.
Like they want them to come back.
Period number two to a close. Hey, listen, we've got lots more in store here on this broadcast. So don't even think about going anywhere. We're back with more in a moment.
That was a lot of traffic. That was one of those quirky pucks. Poked off like three times.
Oh, no. The one I just made, that should have been easy.
Oh, that one, yeah.
Push save.
It oh, right. Rolled over the danger rebound. Bad. Yeah.
Damn, sense. Every day on
I should have hit you, probably. You're
good.
How do you view things?
Windsor's trailing in this game because they haven't managed the puck, and they've been cheating offensively. When you're not in good position, you're not supporting the puck carrier, and it goes the other
way.
You're in trouble. Oh, what a hit check on the play. He delivered that perfectly.
Los Angeles tries to break out from their own end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. He's him up! Can't get it to go. Moves it to Chips. And he slides it quickly to Hossen.
Oh, what a stop
pass.
Good
pass. Good shots, good shots.
They're coming in waves. Los Angeles found
try kick to you, Halo, unless he goes forehand. Then he's coming to George.
Thompson's won it off the faceoff.
Penalty coming up. Wow. How did he not pick that puck up? That's crazy.
Here's a chance. And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. Stopped by the goaltender. Shit. Getting a piece.
Wait, see, that's a push save. That's what I wanted.
A hip check on the old school.
This is going to be a rough penalty kill.
Point connect. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
Sorry.
Big clear. Big chase off here.
Yep.
Even got a shorthanded goal earlier.
Windsor's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Straight back.
An opportunity to right the ship here on the power play after giving up that shorty earlier.
It is a 50-50.
Wow, are you kidding me,
dude?
Not
bad. No, I think they're good. They're good. They're good.
Try.
As a defender, you know when they're coming, and they gotta win this face off and dictate the pace.
Quick feed to Bear. Some solid defense watching the roll in with the poke check. Moves it to the middle.
Nice try.
Thompson.
Oh.
Hangs on
what?
The puck after
it just doesn't make sense.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we got settled down.
Getting a little chase happy.
Moves the puck. Slides it back to the blue line.
Fucking bomb,
and now
man.
He moves it quickly to Awesome. Sends a pass in front.
Gave you a hit animation.
Mm-hmm.
And there we go.
Nice.
Icing with the call.
Take it.
Generous.
Get some
drugs. Generous.
Oh, no,
that
Los Angeles players were saying earlier this morning that
I'll try to
use
Medusa.
Okay.
Have done just that and they lead here in the
nice.
Third.
Nice.
Nice.
Good shit.
Nice play.
Very cool.
The goalie was frozen.
Very cool.
Yeah. I played the national anthem when I was meeting up.
That's awesome.
You guys think I'm joking? Ask George.
Oh, 100% have no doubt in that. It's in his favorites on YouTube.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying it.
Plays
heart.
Premium.
Straight back.
I'm not looking here and ad before.
He said, "Hand in my heart."
Much time.
Back underway as he wins the try inside the offensive zone. And it's a quick pass to DeVos.
There,
oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. And a tenacious effort pays off as he comes up with it. Steps inside the attacking zone down
George.
The left wing.
I don't care what they say.
And now it's taken by Thompson. And a great read to turn that play aside. Oh, they telegraph the pass and he picks it off.
The play.
Have been picking off passes yep. Left, yeah. Right, and center. You know the coach is going to like
yeah.
This, but it has to transition to offense. This game's awfully close.
Moves it to the middle, and he shoots.
Oh,
the
no!
Oh,
Logan.
Oh, the pressure goal. I gotta add under pressure as a as a fucking goal horn.
Under pressure.
Yeah, he's so good.
Full 4x6. Not too much to do.
Get that to this. This is psycho. You know, fucking play that part.
Oh, it has to be.
Moves the puck to Thompson.
No shot.
2-1. Play it 1-1.
Here's a chance on the attack.
Great save. Wait to read
good
it.
Good save.
Wait to read back.
Back around.
Oh, and that'll make his team
predictable. Shut up.
Oh. I like that there's no quit, and they keep their feet moving, and that hit is executed.
Great move. You gotta give it to him. Great moves. I didn't realize we were under pressure.
Yeah, I don't understand how. I feel like
yeah, they got
remind me in 1 hour to add an
they
under
did.
Pressure
they got
goal
the pressure
horn.
As they were out of the system.
No, that didn't work. Remind yeah, me in 1 hour to add oh. Under pressure goal horn.
Zone.
Oh. Stick lift back, I guess.
Did you just tell Siri that?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
In the middle of the game.
Save.
It broke my stick. Did it break my
chasing the toe of your fucking stick and the
I thought it was dude. I was like, where's the puck?
I was just looking at you and you're standing with your hands out.
I'm gonna I gotta go tie up here.
Yep.
I know you're gassed, but.
And she snags the puck from
off
the rim. Ooh. Ooh. I'm not even going to face that.
I thought that was going in. I didn't know it was off the edge.
Yeah, I lost
that puck drill was going right in.
Putting pucks on net, and they lead it here late in the third.
Straight back.
Smart play to take possession.
Save. A save.
Came up with a save on that play. Oh, what a hit, and he lined it up perfectly.
That works for me. Okay.
We'll take it.
I'm burning the midnight oil here.
We got a little bit of energy back just from that, so. Let's go tie up George Pellet. Shayla Russell go to the winger.
Yeah.
And they win the offensive zone faceoff, and here we go.
Ozone faceoff, James. Critical time to gain position with that clean win, and the entire group, they get that puck moving around.
Straight back. Watch tie.
Wow. Oh yeah. Yeah,
playing cheese.
Good shot. Big time.
Good shot. Good shot.
Good shot. Good shot. Good shot. Great game.
Good one, guys.
That's a big fucking dub.
Hey, you said Medusa was the playmate.
Up, dude, way better than me now. Halo, I'll let you know. I only hold your stream up. So.
What's that?
I only watch your stream to see you dance. That's all. I'm so happy.
Thank you. I do like to dance.
I'm also dancing with you if that helps.
Nice. I appreciate it. Alright, let's see what we got. Drama here.
Look at this. I make a lot of noise, cause the girls they are so pretty. Riding up and down Broadway on my old stud Leroy, and the girls say, save a horse, ride a cowboy. I'm begging you to put your loving hand out, baby. I'm begging you to put your loving hand out, darling.
Still dance with you, drive highways and byways to be there with you. Over and over, the only truth, everything comes back to you. And so I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath and I get real high. And I scream from the top of my lungs.
Tell the game that, Ryan.
Tell them what I'm doing right now, you know it.
He shot his hand over his heart. 100%.
I'm not sitting down, I am.
About a shot, I got fucking passed the ribbon.
He's got his own personal phone. Just ripping Budweiser.
Fucking Americans and black folks.
He paid somebody $800 to ride a Flintstone.
I couldn't believe I still had this. It was the first time. It's a shirt too. The first time I owned was in LG. This was the first team I had, the Flint Firebirds, and I got really into it. I was like, plus you're supporting like a really, you know, a small business, small team in actual Flint. So I bought a shirt and a hat from their pro shop, and I was like, when I started this team, I was like, I gotta still have that fucking shirt and hat. I was looking all over my condo for it. I finally found it. And I was like, it was all dusty. I had to like clean it up and shit. It's been a while, but yeah, I was all excited to find it. I like this hat. It's a good hat.
It is a nice hat.
Those are the best types of hats, like the trucker style hat.
Yeah, it's got like a little two-tone action. I like the colors, but yeah, and again, supporting like a little CHL team. But yeah, what's that?
It's
a good question. Just CCM. It says CCM all over it.
Oh, yeah.
And they make the shirt too. Yeah, so they got, yeah, it's all their gear. These jerseys, the crazy ones?
Yeah,
I need to find this European sports pro shop and pay $150 for shipping so they can send me a shirt from fucking from Austria.
I mean, if you really want to show you're dedicated, then
yes.
I might look at him after the game. That would be wild. I just to see what the shipping is on that poor thing.
I mean, honestly, you probably just go get a white shirt.
Thanks for the follow, Skull. Good games, buddy.
Stickers on it, you won't tell the difference.
Honestly.
Yeah, pretty much. Just color on it with a marker or something. All right, MHG 103 miss.
For the name and the number on the back.
Hilarious. This artist is two friends. It's a DJ group. It's like one of my favorite DJ groups to see live. These two guys who've been friends since, like, I fucking love them. Those are like my favorite pregame mixes. I always have those on when I have a party or something. They're in the background. So good. But yeah,
so
they're one of my favorite groups
too. To see live. You don't have to worry about queuing anything.
No, that's it. They do these videos, so like it's good on the TV or wherever you got it. It's got a good, like, a good ambiance, good vibes. Yeah, I love these things.
Yep.
Wait till I add the under pressure goal horn, or just like under pressure. I feel like every time we put the other, I should actually be making that right now while we're waiting. I'm gonna make it right now, actually, while we're chilling. But I need to like cue up like a, yeah, like an actual sound effect. So I need to say it. I'll just push the little button under pressure, and then everybody knows.
Just get the part where he just goes pressure.
Yeah, exactly. There's so
push it. CHL, CF, crack, legend.
Hey, we can hear them.
TCK King.
Did you say not? Because I traded.
I can hear them at least.
Yeah.
Well, I traded them too.
Can you guys hear them? Or is it just me?
Yeah, but I traded them off a championship roster.
It is very loud.
Like 11:50.
It is very loud. Clark is quite loud.
I traded him at the beginning of the season.
Clark's talking about who he traded and
sold a bunch of snake oil and sent him to Vegas. And
God, it's so loud.
And yoink.
Okay.
Yeah, but like this is where I point out again, my team went on to win the championship.
Yeah, we were into fucking LG NHLers, and we are sealing as always second round of the playoffs. Yeah, just, guys, good enough to be competitive, not good enough.
Hi everybody, I'm James Sololsky for EA Sports.
Does he know something we don't?
Oh, apparently contortionist is good too. Fuck me.
Yeah, right?
I may not be a great dancer, but I do. I do have fun with it.
Also love your name. You had me at the
gray bearded man.
The third game too. He's like,
can you see?
That's Rene Rancourt too, huh?
Boston Marathon.
Rene's the best. It's so good.
After the
it's
Boston
so good.
Bombing, it was best.
It's so good.
Oh, best.
It was really good. Chills. Absolute chills.
Chills, because everyone starts singing it and you're just like,
yeah. Rene's so he's so great.
Thank you. I'm staying at my girlfriend's
volleyball game or basketball game when she was in high school.
That's pretty cool. That's awesome.
Molly's dad met him at fucking Microsoft. Yeah, Molly.
Imagine just running into Rene Rancourt.
Huh?
Straight back.
Oh yeah, he's just moved through that block. And you gotta love it. I mean, the coach has to love it. And you can see the energy on the bench as well. They know they're in it to win it tonight. They're dialed in right from puck drop. And a solid save there as we play on.
How many times have we seen this save before from him, James? After forgetting to turn your tether off. Better fucking sit there and deal with it.
Sucks. Yeah, really.
I want fucking green, man.
He turned it off. Oh, he's a butterfly. He drops butterfly. Shoot high.
Not you.
Just trying to get it off. Throwing your backhand up there, man. Picked up along the boards by Johnson.
Sends the pass in front. And that doesn't connect. Nice. Yeah, baby. Smoke it.
The hack there. Jesus.
Nice. Badass to the bench. Come on, big boy. Inside the offensive zone. Takes the ball. God,
whoa, damn, big boy.
Good hit.
But I wasn't even halfway there.
Putting on the Sharks game just to see them get smacked.
I'm going to go straight back. Green push for the maybe tie. Should be able to win. And they're looking to set up.
Right side. You're going to have no one on me.
Los Angeles has it near the wall.
Stop it. Oh, come on. What the fudge? Okay. George is getting upset.
Oh,
no, you're good.
Scared the goal.
Did it. There you go. Shit, we by my ear.
I got a pen.
There you go.
Oh, wow.
No 1-3-1, just play it.
Strong feed from along the boards.
Oh.
What the fuck was that? I tried to do a rap and he fucking shot it right at your face.
Even when you're on a power play, you have more time and space, but you have to have urgency, and there is none on that PP sequence.
Oh, yeah. Defense.
Just play. Way to generate.
And he slides it quickly to Johnson. Detroit's on the attack. Slittering feed.
Good, George.
Ooh, good try. Damn.
What a juicy fuck.
What a bounce. What a horribly inaccurate shot that turned into a good chance.
I'm surprised they didn't give you that. That's such an EA type goal.
That was a very EA goal.
You just collect it into a goal.
Yeah.
Teal. Maybe.
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Good.
And a solid stop on the play there. Oh, and a good heads up defensive play.
The Firebirds are doing a great job of anticipating the play, and that's why the puck is on their stick. They're
intercepting
pucks all game long. They got to make good on them. They've got to transfer it, head north, and start cashing in.
That's it.
No, sir.
Way to play him.
No, sir.
The Firebirds continue to lead midway through the first. They have really put
stick
on an offensive
back
clinic so far. Los Angeles has the puck in their own end.
Great play.
From his own end, he picks up the puck.
He draws it.
And he's taken down.
You got
the
shot.
Officials arm signaling for a
shot.
Sniper.
Straight back. Skate it straight down. I'll come behind.
And when there's a rebound, you have to find a way to convert on the second or third opportunity.
Nice.
Good check, frees the puck up.
We're helping.
The Firebirds gain possession along the wall. And that
Rick.
Oh, Halo!
How's your guy?
Yeah, not great.
Two on one, here we go!
You got him. Let's save, buddy.
I got him pinned in the net. Oh, I'm gonna
place the puck up ahead. Moves it to the middle. And that goes off a body and a ride. Back to the point it goes.
Got it.
Oh.
Oh.
Not
oh,
fast
that
bench. Come on. Come on, take four, fucking 40 strides to get to the bench. Come on.
Again. Yeah. Thanks, Trey.
Under pressure, guys. Good pressure. Here we go.
Yep.
They're under pressure. 5-on-3. Pass it around. Not a lot of chasing. Tic-tac.
There's my under pressure.
I know, right? They joined before I could right fucking down make it. I'm so pissed. Next games. I'm gonna shoot. Alright, here we go.
Hey, try the. Are you comfortable with a nanny 1-2, producer?
Just moments
yes
away from the reception of this power.
Maybe that'll give you some power. I don't know.
It's really hitting. Yeah.
Los Angeles wins the draw here in the offensive zone.
Come on, that one.
Let's go.
I have 74.
Just do what Prodigy does.
Usually
do that.
Poopy, bro.
That looks pretty good to me.
Sometimes it does that.
Majority of possession, majority of shots on net, and a two-goal lead to boot. Referenda tip denied. What a stop as he was locked in on that one.
Yeah, James, he sealed the one post and then recognized that the
shooter is going to
this is a fun game.
Straight back, much time.
And off the face-off, they take possession. Pucks the puck away. Oh, and he completely muffs the shot. Detroit's got it in their own zone.
Okay. Oh, my stick
is there.
Come on.
Great
job, George.
Nice ball check inside the neutral zone. What a steal in his own end.
No pens.
Good play.
4 seconds.
Good heads up play to knock it away.
I'm gone.
Okay, guys.
Both teams getting a good sweat on after this first period. We've got lots more in store, and we're coming back with a clean sheet of ice.
Back.
Watch Ty.
The second stanza is underway as the puck is dropped. Let's go.
I quote.
Well, Cheryl, how do you sum this one up for the first 20 minutes?
Spence has been the only reason that this team is close, James. I mean, they have been under siege. There's been
pressure everywhere.
And the defense Fuck you. Goodbye.
They need to shorten this up if they want to get back in this game. He's the reason it's so close.
Okay, you too.
Oh, yeah.
That, George. You got it. Chop behind.
All the
What a job.
The pass. Oh, wow. That was a hell of a pass. Good try.
That was a great pass.
Stay there. Stay left.
Take that side. Yep.
Yep. Oh, easy now.
Trying to get back on the attack now. Here's a pass down low. And that's off a stick.
Sorry.
Great use of the stick here at center ice. Centering P. What a chance, but that goes off target off of
one. Shoot, one T.
Yeah.
Alright, we're getting silly. What the hell's going on here?
Los Angeles has it in the defensive end.
Pass.
That's how you get north in a hurry. Fantastic stretch pass.
He tries to tuck it in. Oh, what a hit check. He got all of that. Los Angeles looks to get things going now with the puck.
My guy, what is my guy shooting? Holy shit!
What a piss missile to the left.
Oh man, that's fucking madness.
That doesn't count. Halo didn't call bank.
Look at that shot! It's 6 feet wide. Wow.
Didn't break the glass.
Yeah, we're lucky it didn't break the glass. That's so wide. Oh, man.
It didn't even show the puck going in on the replay.
No, it doesn't know how to handle that replay. That's a nonsense replay. There's no way the developers are ready for that one.
Dude, you're going to get a fucking, you're going to get a letter in the mail. Instant ban. Like, listen, we're not going to allow this anymore.
Listen,
the lawyers.
I don't know
just,
what you're doing,
they're
but.
Just fucking, the, yeah, the lawyers are just fucking buzzing. They're like, you know what? Let's just start fucking banning everything.
The billable hours.
Fucking do it.
And that's deflected.
Say, but
that's mine.
Charge you up 1-0 over.
EA. Silly EA.
Tie up here. Go and take it.
For good reason here in the second. And when the center's tied up, he swoops in to take possession. Trying to get the.
Okay. All right.
Put that net there.
All right. Now we're. Now we're next.
Oh, what make the saves. It's all part of the plan. All part of the plan.
That was a great pass, dude. You shut up and do your job. All right, let's split that, bro.
I don't know. I keep it wide, bro. I even check that.
You gotta let go of it.
It's on. I'll try it again later.
Oh, yeah.
Great shots.
Great shots.
If you went to Bar Mexico there, I would have threw up.
Well, if you had scored enough, I would have probably finished.
Tie it.
Oh, why did you do that? That's the fucking... I saw you, though. Please don't think that that...
Oh, no, you're good. No.
He thinks you suck.
No, I don't think that.
Remind me to take that off after. That drives me nuts. Like, why do I want to auto fest? Why? Streaking middle lane.
Tell him. Fucking tell him.
It's getting silly out here.
Now a quick pass to Reddy.
Good save.
Should have sat the other guy down like this.
Punching
bag tonight, James.
4-4. Right, so toxic.
A 2-minute penalty for tripping.
You teabag that kid
Tyler
on your way to the box.
Take this guy, Prodigy. I'm going to
straight back, straight back.
Yep.
Almost pressure. Just
so you can clear it. Yeah, you're good. There, you're perfect. That's fine.
Pass across to Yoshi.
This is EA. I saw you teabag. Instant.
Yoshi's gonna play against the half wall.
Save.
Save, man.
Mm-hmm.
It's
scary.
That was scary.
Oh, somebody's in the process.
Devontae Pelly-Smith is fighting some guy. I don't know. De La Reyes? That's La Reyes? I've never heard of him on the Flyers.
Laurier?
No, there's an S in there.
Yep.
I think it's De La Reyes. No, I think it's De La Reyes, isn't it? All right, we're
Googling it. Pretty sure it's Laurier.
Straight back. Watch that.
Los Angeles wins the goal. Trying to get
the
puck
out of his own end. Gloria.
Oh yeah, you're gone. Oh yeah, you're the referee.
A little shorty.
Oh, Gloria's leaking.
That was short. Man. We have like three shorties tonight.
Let me out of the fucking box.
No, you earned your penalty. Stay in there.
I don't even think I did it.
Wait a second. Yeah.
Oh, I'm out of fucking checking boarding.
Bye-bye.
Good try, guys.
Good try, I'm sorry.
I'm behind.
He's safe.
It's here, buddy.
Send it.
The Firebirds played along the wing. Moves with the puck at the corner. Slides the puck down low. Los Angeles has it behind the net.
Nice. Yeah. Way to be.
Oh,
great
finish. Yeah.
All right, boys, let's go. Let's beat the first place team.
So this is the first place team?
Yep.
No shot.
What? And what he's trolling.
Oh, the Pope. He's 100% trolling.
Man, we're the first place team, so.
Yeah, I thought
we were in
first.
I think this might be one of the worst teams in the league, actually.
This is one of the last place teams. Deadline.
Yeah.
What a save by that.
We only play our division, so. I don't know. Or no, actually. Oh, wow.
I didn't hit anything.
George, that's five. A suspension.
I hit nothing.
Is there actually suspensions for fighting?
I don't know.
Did you hit the hook?
So
oh, yeah. He's got him hooked. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, George.
Hit him with
know.
It, George. Hit him with it.
Oh, fuck you.
You let him know he's shit. You let him know.
One more. He's down.
Oh,
one more.
No,
uppercut.
No.
Oh boy.
Uppercut.
Oh yeah.
One more. Oh yeah.
Kind of a I really don't know how that got accepted.
Yo.
I got really blind to
the shot at it.
Right to you, Medusa. Take a step in.
That's
plenty of time.
You just fought, George.
They're leading goal scorer. The goal.
No, the lead.
Oh, sorry. He seems frustrated.
He's making shit up. You gotta make this game interesting.
Now, if you go look at Mammal, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
I'll do it again now. You and me, baby, ain't nothing but Mammal, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery
Channel. They're building up like the rivalry. They were chirping the shit out of him when they shot dogs after.
Were they?
Yeah.
Why'd they twerk? Did they come with guys?
No. We took a photo of the guys.
So would you have fired a joke?
I guess we were late with the code or something, so they made us take a photo. So then they played him again this week. He was fucking smoking like 7-2 or some shit. So then they chirped the fuck out of him. In the shell box.
George, buy them the sneak kit. Not a good idea.
Trying.
Straight back.
Let's go, boys. Be curious. Let's go.
Nice. Come on. Now. Give me that. Let's see if anything changes.
Well, with two periods played, there you go, George.
Wait, pass, George.
This guy's better than you.
Say, buddy.
They weren't where they needed to be, and it's looked like that all game long. They need to change it now.
You just teabag my goalie down 6-0.
No, I hit him.
No, he did. Oh, he teabagged as he did that.
Straight back.
Okay.
I don't know if you get it. They lost Clark.
And won it, yeah.
Oh no, Clark's in the box for fighting, right? Yeah.
Oh, sorry. Forces a huge turnover here with the steal. Moves it to Keith. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Quick feed to Teal. Nope. Nice.
Where are you going, bud?
It's gonna work.
Yeah, green. Yeah, green. Higher if you need it. Nice try. Good ball. He's got a gift to read and anticipate the play, and when he drops into that butterfly position, not only is he as big as possible
across the top half, plays.
But he's agile enough to slide across the good. Yeah.
I'm out next whistle.
Oh, great pass. Good patience.
Good job.
Wait up. Look me up.
Way to look me up.
Way to just leave me there. Fine.
Straight.
Good job. Keep it going. Don't let go. The crowd won't stop being here.
They're not happy.
Crowd is pissed. Jesus.
I don't know why.
We might have a riot on our hands here. These little digital guys are very upset.
I don't know why. We're doing pretty well.
Below the net if you need. Here's a chance to set up now.
I like to see that go behind the net sometime and then continue on to the weak side D-man. It goes to the front of the net a lot, okay. Which is fine, but it's a great possession play to take that down low, and if it looks like the front super clogged, just keep it going. The weak side's always open. Again, not every time, but just an idea.
There, okay, I didn't want
this. Ow! Stop! You loser? Sorry, I just gotta catch the wind back.
Look at the battle. Yeah, look at the battle. Oh, that's a whole round.
That's a
pen. Oh my god, ref. No way. Holy shit.
I can't even play you as a fucking ref. Fucking
giving me a hug.
I've gotten fives for less. That's crazy. Oh, and he delivers a thunderous hit check.
Into the corner. He takes the pass. Can he use it as a ref after taking a knock?
Gets a hold of the puck here in his own. Good job. Great job. Quick
possession along the wall. Yeah. Oh, whoa, whoa.
Still in him. You fucking barking like that.
Pressure.
Go all the way around to the
wall. Yeah, yeah.
Fucking dog got out. Coaches love these types
of shifts. I couldn't get turned.
Good play, good play.
Under pressure.
I know, I'm pissed. Next game, next.
He's going to the box. He slashed me three times. He's going to the box. He's going. I'm just teabagging. He's slashing me. Yeah, three. Ref, what is that? That's bullshit. Come on, ref. You got what's going on. Give me the fucking ball.
I'll go straight, 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 straight. And they win the face-off and set up
to go on the attack. I think you boys need 2 points for a share. Pass to Johnson. Moves
the puck across to Yoshi. Okay, fellas. Come
on.
Well, and it's another hit. He's dead, dead. How many times is that now? James
is going to continue to be a target if his head is down. Oh, he's stick lifted me. Sorry.
He's still dead. He's still dead in the zone.
That's why he said ref wants to go home and eat supper.
He's so over it.
Strategy.
Oh, Ron, we got six men in front.
Great shot. Great shot.
It somehow snuck all the way through.
What a psychopath.
Did my guy manage to trip him from there? Are you sick? Oh my god.
You need to put the gun away because he's shot.
Wow. Yeah, really? Wow. Get the shutout. We have 0 goals. Don't allow any goals. We have a shutout going. Shutout is active at the moment. Nobody panic. There is a shutout currently on the ice. We're trying to keep it alive. Oh my
god. Oh, come on, man. What is that?
Don't worry. The shutout is still intact. I don't have any.
You are trying,
push the. If I knew he was out of the net, I would have fucking tried to score.
Fuck the goal horn. I took too long. Whatever. It's more important that we get the shutout.
Need those stats, please. Yeah, I'm gonna get another one.
13 seconds until we complete the shutout. 10 seconds until we complete the shutout. 8. Shutout. 7. Shutout. Shutout. Easy. 4. 3. 2 seconds until the shutout. Oh my god! We did it. We did it. Great game.
I wanna keep playing. I wanna keep playing. I said it.
That's Skull awesome. Is about to leave the fucking server. There's Skull. Skull squeezing his controller, dude.
If they had spun me in that 30 seconds, I would have lost my fucking mind.
How many goals
did
I get
in that game? 5, 6.
Chickens with the 6 apples.
That's the kids for Shuddy in HG.
Yeah. Our,
Good boys,
the most points on the team.
All right.
This shark's fire.
It's a good game.
Dirty.
That
anyone wants to keep
glad you're enjoying it, Parm. Hope you're having a lovely evening.
All right. There's an announcement in the MHG server.
It's all right. Anyways, until next time, it's almost my dinner time. I got to go. But have a lovely evening. Catch you guys later. Thank you for hanging out. See you later.
Oh, it's a long one.